Terrifying moment. An SUV drove through a line of police officers in Buffalo. We want to warn you, this is hard to watch and the officers are going to be okay. The driver hit two officers before speeding around an armored vehicle and taking off. One of the officers hit is a New York State police officer who suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries. The driver and a passenger are reportedly in custody this morning.